It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Guys, in this video I'm gonna unbox the professional condenser mic directional condenser microphone, excellent production of voice and music professional. Okay, so I'm gonna open the box. Okay, so as you can see, here's the buff thing. And here's the one buff. Okay. And here's the microphone. Here's the microphone USB cable. Here's a quick menu guide. You can, if you are interested, you can read it. Here's the stand. Okay. And here's the shock mount for the microphone. And here is the microphone stand thing for the table. And here's the microphone itself. Okay, so first of all, here's the microphone. It has the echo mixer, and it have the volume mixer. Adjust the volume and adjust the echo. Here you have the mute button and the noise reduction button, and here you have the headset cable. So we're gonna put this aside and we're gonna see the stand. Okay, so here's the cable, as you can see. Here's the stand, as you can see. And here's the wind buff and the microphone. You have to connect the wind buff to the microphone. Okay. So here's the microphone for the wind buff. Okay. And here's the test thing. This is the test thing. So here's the cable, you can connect it to the microphone. Okay, so here, as you can see, you can connect it from here. Okay, and here's the shock mount for the stand. You connect it to the stand and then you can connect the microphone. Can put the microphone over here. Oh wait, I did it on the opposite side. As you can see. Alright, and here's the microphone, the stand for the microphone, stand put on the table. Okay. And now I'm gonna cut the video and connect the microphone, and I'll show you the results when I connect the microphone, and also I'll do a sound test with editing and without editing. Okay guys, so as you can see, here's the microphone. The stand is good, and the microphone voice is very good. So here you can put the echo, and here you can adjust the volume, and you have the mute button over here, and here is the headset X. Okay, so here's the form. As you can see, without the form, it's like this. But I prefer to put the wind buff, because so no air will go. So yeah, as you can see, here's the microphone. It's very good. And
Now I'll keep you with the sound test. Here is my voice without editing. Here's my voice with editing. Okay, so as you can see, there's no big difference with editing or without editing. So for me personally, I see this microphone as very good. Even without editing, it seems very good.